Nice, eh?
It's the best.
A lot of stuff was homemade, and a lot of the way you fish was self-taught. You learnt from your mistakes, obviously a lot of them, because you had no one to go and ask.
Urban Carp Collective wasn't about money. It's about passion and drive and angling obsession.
I can't work out of this.
It's like £51, mate.
No matter what anyone else is doing, forget them, just worry about you and, you know, improving yourself.